I think it's pretty obvious why it's not selling. You can't even see it from the road.
Yeah. The color is less than
appealing.
Yeah, it's very drab. Out here, I'm already seeing paint. The roof is a little concerning. The landscaping. There's a lot out here that needs to be.
So what out here are you leaving?
Let's see what I can leave inside.
Yeah, please.
Something.
Because we have to find money somewhere.
I love this door.
That's a great door.
It's really cute. Yeah. I love these little things. Oh, this is.
So this is the probably great room.
Yeah. Honestly, from outside, if we can get the buyer in, this is a really great room that we can do a lot with. Oh, Leslie, they put the knobs in the middle of the cabinet. Weird. I've never seen that before. Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Huh. Very strange. This whole kitchen is just bizarre. What happened here?
Yeah, I hear you.
We ran out of cabinets.
We ran out of cabinets.
Jinx.
Oh, so this is the dining room. Oh my gosh, I love this closet.
It's really cute. Yeah, they used to put little closets in dining rooms for storage and dishes, but I do like all of this, though.
I do too.
This is a lot of character. And I love that there's still the wood windows.
Yes.
That's a huge win.
Okay,
so far, so good. The bathroom's just kind of dated, Les.
Yeah.
This is dated.
Doesn't go with the character that we're selling in Snohomish.
I really like these doorways, the millwork. These built-ins are gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
We just need to carry this character into this bathroom. Is this laundry?
Oh, it is.
Oh! So this is maybe an office?
All right,
this awesome. Nice space. What's this? Whoa! Okay, this must be the addition.
This is like the size of the rest of the house.
This is, yeah,
huge.
So if you have 5 bedrooms, you're most likely selling to a larger family.
Okay.
This right here is what a larger family needs.
Yes.
I love the French doors. I love this space. We just have a lot of work to do in here for matching the character. So far, this layout is great. We have a huge bonus room, quaint dining, breakfast nook.
That kitchen, although not the right layout, is doable. I mean, there's so many positives in this house. I think it just hasn't been presented right. If we can make these changes, I think this is a no-brainer for them and for us to put some money into this and help them make this investment that they made a good return.
This project has a bigger scope than we usually take on. Especially since it's a big house and we're overhauling the whole thing. This is gonna be a challenge, especially since we have another project we're working on at the same time.
I think let's make a decision. Let's figure out where stuff's going. We're in the middle of renovating this early 1900s building to open up our office spaces and our first retail shop downstairs where you can buy the staging materials that we use and then all of our real estate offices upstairs.
I think Bree's got this.
All right.
Bye, guys.
I'll see you soon.
Bye. Off to the grind, sister.
Demo is still underway at Tim and Liz's house. But that house is so big, there's not a lot of wiggle room in the 80K budget. We're gonna have to find places to try to save.
Check this out, guys.
Oh!
So we pulled up all the carpet, and look.
Are these
wood floors?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, all the way through?
Most of the upstairs.
Wow.
No, it looks actually in decent condition.
Oh my goodness, we had budgeted for new carpet. However, I feel like with these floors, we don't refinish them.
No.
But instead, we clean them up and we paint them like we just did in the office.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, when hardwood floors are painted the right way, it's just as durable as stained floors.
I'm good with that. I just want to make sure you guys are good with that.
100%.
Thank
awesome.
You.
Great find.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Totally different.
I love the green color, that's great.
Yeah, and the yard looks great.
Yeah.
You can see out on the street too.
I love that now we've got the street view and it just feels a lot brighter and more welcoming.
Mm-hmm. Great.
All right, here we go. Come on in.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Absolutely amazing.
It looks great, you guys. You did such a good job.
Thank you. So So this room we didn't do a ton to, honestly, because I love the character in this room. We've got the craftsman style. Yeah. So when people walked in this house originally before, they were expecting, you know, the charm, the character of a 1940s home. And they got that, but it was also dark. Now we're hoping that people walk in and they still see, you know, the history of the fireplace, the history of the floors, the built-ins, but also get the light and the bright and all of that.
Looks really, really nice.
Okay, so we'll actually go to the breakfast nook in the kitchen then.
This looks great.
We feel like this corner is going to sell this house.
I absolutely love this. It's like you can actually like sit in the window.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
Okay, kitchen.
Oh, I love the kitchen. I love that the stove is back on that side now. Everything looks so good.
It's functional and it's regular, but you can still actually talk to people as they're sitting here at the table. This is perfect.
So we kept it really clean, did a little bit funky with the floors, but then somebody can come in and, you know, add the colors that they would use in here.
And that floor really pops.
Good.
It really adds a lot of life to the room.
It does.
Yeah. I think this is gonna be very emotional.
It looks really, really good.
I also just don't know what to say. It looks great.
That's okay. You don't have to know what to say. I just wanna know that you like it.
We have plenty of
words. Just give me thumbs up.
We love it.
Thumbs up.
Okay, okay. Okay, let's see the family room.
Oh, nice.
New carpet.
I love the wall too. No, this looks great, you guys.
That new tile, did you paint over
the tile? Painted this because it was the red and it didn't really flow with the style in here.
No, it looks great. Again, I love the French doors and how it just feels like you can just walk right outside.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna pause right here at the top of the stairs.
Wow.
Oh, look, there's a door.
Look, there's no carpet.
And there's no carpet.
So yeah, we pulled up the carpet and there was original hardwood floors.
Nice.
Really?
It would have cost, you know, probably close to $10,000 to pull up the different sections and replace wood and then refinish it all and stuff. So we made the same choice in our store, which was to paint it.
Yeah, it looks great.
And then Tim, yes, you're right. There's a new door.
A door, finally.
Yes. I don't want to brag or anything, but I actually made this door.
Well, tell them what you mean you made the door.
I went out and I chopped down a tree.
No, she did not.
Fine, I bought a hollow wood door, put trim on it to kind of make it have that older style look. But our whole reason for this is when you open up, we moved the door from inside to here so that the person that takes this room has a main bedroom with a main ensuite.
That was one of the things that I really wanted was to have just a suite up here.
Take a look.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Go ahead, peek around. You have a whole tile surrounding here and new vanity.
It looks really good.
All right, sis, are we gonna try to get Tim on the call?
Yeah, I just invited him. Hello, how are you guys doing?
Great, how are you?
So good. Well, we had great showings yesterday and today and just tons of interest, but one person in particular wrote us an offer at $675.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing.
Yes. I know our goal was to wait 2 more days and then review, but $675, waived inspection, waived financing, and 30-day closing. So what are you thinking?
We accept. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry right now.